Let me guide you.
Yeah. Alright, let's check what garbage we got. So that's a Smurf. Pack jump. That's me. Holy, that's bad, and that's really good. So we got two decent players. This is scary. He's got 49 wins, 67 losses. Jeez. Hope he picks his Garen. Is this your fresh account? Yeah. It's not that fresh anymore, but it's the quote unquote Soraka only account. We are currently it's in the title. I think we're like 22-7. Don't go towards. Okay. I was gonna make sure not to get close to that wall unless he pins me. That's fine. He's already used hook. I can walk up and auto attack here. It's gonna be up again soon. Yeah, there's the cheese. Nice. I wonder if she's still here. Yep. LOL, stop the recoil! Think you can get plates. Because plates are massive in terms of gold. Gotta be careful how I walk in here, because she can pin quite easily. Thrash is there as well. Yeah, that's fine. I have very low mana. Zed's cut. Oop. That's so unlucky. Can I cash that? Nope. We win this, friend. We win this. I have barrier. Just got that. Yeah, Thresh just like went way too ham there. I'm completely in. Takes a tower shot. What are you doing, Vin? Oh. On your block. Is that anywhere, dude? Fan, you played that so poorly. Holy crap. Mid TP. I'll take the safe read because their bot lane is going to come through from here. When he takes damage, even that thing died after him? Or before, rather? He's got that right. Oh. I had barrier and flash. Yasuo went down. I don't know. I don't think that should have been a thing. Apparently the ulti still does damage as long as he gets the knockup before dying. Does he flash? I don't need to ult this. Oh, he's fine. Guardian should save him. Yep. Oh, there's a pink there. That's unfortunate. Okay. Nice. I think that's pointing the key here. We get 4 points skewing a W max, so. Nice. Someone should be defending bottom. I honestly think that was too early. Yeah, I could have saved it. Had I ulted after the ignite ran out, it would have been better. Diana, do I stay for that? I did it. Alright, 5 potions it is. Only champ to ever do that. It's Soraka and Vlad, I guess. Potions are actually insanely good on Soraka. Because your currency is basically... Wait, what? Rengar? That's not good. Your currency is basically, life. Can we win this without Rengar? I had Rift, probably. That's good. Hi, friend. Hope he's back. Try to get this account to Diamond. Then we'll probably switch to a new fresh account. Play a different support. We have Rift still. Is trying to run it down. Did they say something in chat? I'm so confused what's going on right now. Back him over the wall, back him over the wall. Oh, I got him with an auto attack, pack jump. I'm just gonna straight up flash here. Do I die? If I go that way, I do. XD. we lost Diana, unfortunately. That's really bad. I don't really want to fight this. There's no reason to. We got the Drake with an auto. Drake, that's pretty massive because it's a 4v5 for some reason. Now, don't ask me why. Do I get Crucible? Probably not a bad idea if they comp. Oh, I'm dead. Really? Oh. Dyna. I had to take it, otherwise I'd die there. Have a heal. Did Ezreal use ulti? I'm pretty sure he did. I gotta make sure not to get too close, otherwise get like knocked up. There it is. Yeah, so use it on me instead of him. That's huge for us. Ah, no! What's the range on that crap? Are we actually winning 3v5? Gotta go this way. I've got barrier. But land that Q is pretty massive for us. Barrier. Oh, no, it's not. I die for this. He gets the kill though, I think. Dude, because I landed that pin, I pulled Tyrant Aggro. Sorry, landed that Q, I pulled Tyrant Aggro. Wait, Rengar's actually not back and running it down. Watch him go straight for the Nexus. Free tank land. What the hell is this game, dude? You're very lucky. Yeah, Vayne's time to run it down as well. Oh, I didn't get the silence. I have no idea. Rengar's now commenting his split push Rengar 2K19 strategy. Interesting. Good Zhonya's, that gives me time to get you. Nice. Okay. I get passive speed. can't get there. That's unfortunate. I should have used my Q to proc the Guardian to keep her alive there. Silence. Juke down in case he pins. This is overstate. I need to keep my passive towards him. Q there. That's unfortunate. I need to run here. Oh, it's been a flash. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. Lost all my stacks. This is such an overstay. That's not gonna hit him, unfortunately. Good flash. Holy, almost died there looking at chat. Luckily, this DS is super far behind. Ow. Still got flash, should be fine. Prioritize Diana, because she has less health and thing is tankier. You for that Holy Grail. Ah, crap. I say that, then let Diana die. Good Zhonya's. Hopefully, you can. Like, you dashed forward there. Oh, I can't flash. Damn. Got the silence as well, snare. Almost juked into that. Nice. Got Baron 5 so I can chase this Poppy. If she turns on me, we'll be fine. Oh, I don't have any wards left. I tried to ward it. I had pink though. Damn, I misplayed that. Oh, I didn't get the snare, are you kidding me? Lol, try to push him into the fountain. This game is honestly so dumb. Do I try to save this guy? I just prioritize saving really Diana over everybody else.